dang. Baby boy blue, he be the man. From the gang to whatever, understand.
Understand.
Blue streaming, be a part of the fam. Hit the five, hit the five, beat your fam. Dang. Baby boy blue, he be the man. From the gang to whatever, understand.
Then
I am here to Picasso with the pen. In Los Santos, I am Pablo Outlaw, Alpha Redemption. We only here to win, we don't show up to lose. So I'm back at it again, making it do what it do. Blue the captain of the program, survival in no man's. Flexing like Homeland, controller in your hand. Co-op with the host, operate like Tango. In the background doing the most, gambling the bankroll. Celebrate with a toast, whatever you do, don't lay low. Ain't no outsiders, we outriders. Together we bring in the pain, though. It's a need for speed. The code runs through a banjo, like a cheat code. Go beast mode on the rise, like a yeast roll. Manifest my fantasy, and that there is final. If the world were to flood, on my arc there would be dinos. No need for dark alliances, my spirit is divine. You find the rest in the League of Legends. It's always a riot act. Blue streaming, be a part of the fam. Hit the five, hit the five. He be the man, from the gang to whatever, understand.
Understand.
DC on the track,
streaming, be a part of the fam. Hit the five, hit the five, beat your fam. Damn. Baby boy blue, he be the man, from the gang to whatever, understand.
Understand.
Blue streaming, be a part of the fam. Hit the five, hit the five, beat your fam. Damn. Baby boy blue, he be the man, from the gang to whatever, understand.
Understand.
Blue streaming, be a part of the fam. Hit the five, hit the five, beat your fam. Damn. Baby boy blue, he be the man, from the gang to whatever, understand.
Understand.
Do you understand? Baby boy blue, it's the man, the man. Blue stream, blue stream. Follow, follow.
DC on the track, boy.
If you on the track, boy.
What?
Fam, yeah, that's facts, boy.
Yes, sir.
Always got his back, boy.
Yeah.
For life like bad boys. Blue, yeah, that's family. Big bro, that's the man to be. Y'all know the voice, hear it once. Oh, yeah, that's me. In your ear like half the week. Back to back with the Cuss Podcast, so who gon' come after me? Else been the master these new plays on 2K when he dribble up, step back and hit that triple, bruh. Dead out with that red side pistol tuck, or get sniped on the cut. Victory in a war zone, battlefield one more thrown to the caliber of your soul. He's a knight.
Wow. What are you doing?
2K. Trying to run.
I have forgot already.
I had time for one game or 2K before I gotta go back to work.
Whatever y'all trying to do, I'm up for it.
Blue.
Yep.
It was a trick. Now watch me play 2K, bitch.
I just gotta do one thing. I don't have time to try to make a jump shot, so.
Did he mean to do that? I don't think he meant to do that.
Explain why I was missing my shots yesterday, blue. My shit switched back to fucking normal. And all my animation and shit got fucked up.
Y'all need to stop arguing behind me. I don't want to hear that. Well, it doesn't matter, son.
I think I've made the ultimate blue build.
Thing about that, blue doesn't even like the ultimate blue build.
I've not made an ultimate blue build yet.
This is the ultimate blue build.
I would take that in a heartbeat. Would take that in a heartbeat. What's it gotta be? It's gotta be a switchblade. Two-way perimeter shot creator. Even sounds sexy.
Mm.
in a heartbeat. What level, or what position is it? A three?
Right here.
Perfect. That's what
I put it in the middle of everything.
Yep, that's what I would take it as.
So you just make that Wendy deal, man. Cause your dude, for some reason, catches the ball, steps on the three-point line anyway.
Every character does.
I feel like yours does it just to spite you, though.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Without a doubt.
Oh boy.
I thought I wouldn't do it. I'd do it in a heartbeat. What can he do? A little bit of everything.
Yeah, but then you're going to be like, why the fuck am I not getting these elite blocks and these elite steals and these elite everything? Nope. Motherfucker, because you're mediocre at everything.
Nope. I would not complain at all. You will watch me put in work on that character. Then you'll be asking, well, how can he do that? I wouldn't complain at all.
We're going to get into the game and you're going to be getting the first pencil double ever.
He's got stats everywhere. I'm not even... I assume you're hidden. So I'm not even going to... You are.
I'm not hidden, actually. Thank you very much.
Whatever you say.
I'm not hidden.
Okay.
Look in the party. Fuck you!
That's pretty wild.
Man.
They got really aggressive. I got nervous.
It did. I'm sorry. Those motherfuckers.
You are like
those motherfuckers. Yeah. Those motherfuckers was pissing me off at the gym, bro. Like.
That's what we gonna blame that on? The gym?
Well, no. Like, I got 150 motherfuckers sleeping in my damn gym at the prison. And they're pissing me the fuck off.
Workout Warriors across here, right?
Queen of the Salt, what up, my dear? Are we winning? We're about to. We's about to. How are you?
You good?
No, I didn't. Yeah.
The Workout Warrior goes across character.
Correct, it does. Yeah.
Dear children, shut it up!
We are about to be winning, yes. And... thank you, thank you. Look, you look better.
You're so tall.
Let's get up in here. It's like going about 35 minutes.
I saw you stream a couple days ago, actually. You taking care of yourself?
We're about the same height that you sit now.
Yeah, I can only do so much. Yeah, Fall Guys. Yep. You doing well, though? I am doing all right. I cannot complain. I'm taking it day by day. But how's streaming treating you? I know we both haven't been at it as regularly as we could. A new pup? Wrong way. Just chilling back there. And of course, I'm a four. Okay.
You just gotta make yourself 9'7".
Shooting guard that's 6'8". A shooting guard that's 6'8", 77 overall.
Oh yeah, he's 73 overall. Okay, that makes me feel much better. I do have a PS5. I got my PS5 day one. So I've been very fortunate.
Curtain, huh?
Go make magic happen.
I was very, very, very fortunate to be able to do so. Also, right now, I am playing on Wi-Fi. So if you see stutters, that's why.
Appreciate it.
Hey, remind me. Oh, never mind. Poseidon's done after this game anyway.
What?
I was going to say, remind me to switch this to non-Wi-Fi.
Why is it on Wi-Fi anyway?
Because I was being nice.
That shit won't happen no more.
Facts. Oh, wow. Wow. What about you, my dear? What's new with you? How's life been treating you? What's been going on? How's hubby? How's fucking kiddos? If the kiddos is coming now, and
he didn't know what to do when the little man set the screen. He had no idea.
Back in the boot up. Seen that one. I seen how he was getting back down when he was backing him up. I was like, yep, alright, now how this about to play out.
Yeah, I just stepped out just long enough to make sure I wasn't about to get the 3 seconds. So let me know what's been going on. How's life? How's work? Kids?
Oh, buddies,
all the shits. What's going on? Give me the rundown. Pup, you are fine.
Oh, wow.
Pass the ball, goddamn.
Queen, are you there?
I need to pass that, bitch. I'm not. And I can dunk. But I ain't going to.
I was waiting for you to actually get out there.
He can dunk.
No. I'm not worried about the dunk.
Yeah.
shit too.
What?
Get the ball.
Alrighty. Wimby.
Stop. I let him go, but I saw you were right there. I was like, yep, I'm not going over there.
He's so small. Great cut beside
you. Yes, sir.
Miss you, thank you for coming.
I closed that on them now. Nope, that's all good. But we're winning it, so. Okay.
My bad.
Well, here's the fucking hilarious thing is, I froze on half that play. Good shit.
I caught it off my ass. You like that?
I did. I loved it, actually.
Some freaky shit.
Yeah, this is the best shit. Did I hit it? Did I pin it? Nope.
Dang!
I'm definitely about to push this bitch out of Wi-Fi, man. Appreciate the love, Poseidon. I was already in there for years.
Oh, you get that.
That was in me.
I know. So I appreciate it.
Way to be ready.
No! Stop that shit, man!
Are you like hitting something when you're going to get the rebound?
No, I'm double tapping triangle. Apparently, I'm literally pressing triangle. Or holding triangle. Okay, whatever.
What's up?
What's going on, Candy? How are you? Everybody else can do it just fine. I'm broken as fuck.
What's that? You gotta think about what their standing donkey is, though. It's probably like in the 90s. That's all I was
standing, my standing is 80s.
No, his is in the 90s, so he's gonna get that gold standing dunk. And he's just gonna force his stuff to, he'll do more contact than it.
Oh, God. What you up to, Candy? I'm lagging. What are you up to? How you doing? How you doing?
He didn't even try to jump and help you. That boy don't miss.
Just getting up. How's getting up treating? Can you hear me okay? I think you can hear me okay.
So my one foul doesn't push me to the player to half? That's cool. Don't worry about it. Still the other stat I got.
So bad that when you did flop, you just stood there on my screen doing a Michael Jackson.
I added that to my repertoire.
Yeah, let me know how to add it into mine and I'll join you.
But that.
Loud and clear. Thank you, my dear. So, what's been going on with you? How's concerts and non-concerts and life and kids?
Yeah.
Sure. Sorry if you can hear my pup in the background.
Finally made it. Take me all the way to the right, didn't you? No, bitch.
Sit, get down. Get down. What?
Still low key mad at you, boo, that you didn't pass the ball to me that day and I was trying to be influential.
Pup.
He didn't know how petty I was gonna be, because I definitely ran right in front of him here at clear lane.
Sorry, my pup is being a dick and just scratched me to shit. And jumped on my arm when I was shooting the fucking second free throw. Stop! Fuck. Goodness gracious. I'm about to put your ass up. So, Candy, how's life? How's kids, nine kids? How's loves, how's everything?
Mm-hmm.
since you haven't said anything yet. If you can hear me still, or if you are here still. Answering text, gotcha.
What?
I knew he could shoot. Standing his ass in the three ball this entire time.
I should have told him mine was not going to shoot it and just let him stay there.
Yellow hair?
Yeah, yellow hair.
I don't care, bro. Do not let Tristan out this room. The $1 is
all under the basket or not.
And then go pee. So you can close the door.
I'm fast. Oh God.
You're sitting like that fast.
I didn't know you were gonna smack that ball at fucking Mach 7. Oh wow.
Sir.
What just happened?
Should have left
me. Blue hate you.
Just got home.
Come on.
On your weekend off, gotcha. What, aren't you done yet?
They're five quick.
Whoops, my bad, Blue.
Had a dick appointment that got canceled? What was the plan that got canceled?
Stop playing with the chair.
Just sack it down. Get no sick.
Getting close?
Mm-hmm. I'm good now. And why is Candy getting no dick?
The dude already quit. Oh wait, no, you're not at 5. Sorry.
Stop.
Open. Never mind. What?
Got him.
Just don't want to.
Get him out of here, good friend. Go to the basket, look. Thank you. I need this assist for a double. Appreciate your services, sir.
I do what I can.
Nope, absolutely not.
Nothing. There you are.
What? Maybe because I'm super short and doesn't matter.
This game hates me, man, I swear. Go. Hey, you're back. How are the kiddos? Kiddos good. How are your kiddos, my dear? How's hubby? How's life? How's all the above? How old is the newest one now? No reason, just haven't found anybody. It's because they all love you, Candy. She turned into
reality.
Holy shit. They all want you, Candy.
Thank you. Nope, not going that way. Oh! You hoe!
This is a double.
You're passing the ball, please. Please. Hey, we all got
to get your food. Okay. Queen, she's turning 3 already. How's everything else? What was that? How? Number one, it's crazy that she's already three. Number two, how has the rest of life been treating you? How's hubby? How's everything else? How's everything?
Good. Alright, fellas, well, let's park your time.
Yes, sir. You guys have been updating the house? That's awesome. What updates are you guys doing to it?
Yeah. I'm making my usual visit here and there, bruh. Hello, Ricky.
So lost. What up,
man? I'm lost like shit.
Oh my goodness. This.
Fucking woods, bruh.
1 second, switch your controllers. My fucking controller.
No sides. I'm gonna do it myself. Go back to the old woods and shit.
Reorganizing?
Niggas mad while winning.
About getting
I don't want to sit there and watch niggas fucking bump and grind with their darts and shit and get fucking through it. So I just said, fucking get a ball to me. I'm taking over.
Say it ain't so.
So niggas just like, Woods won't pass the ball. No, I will pass it. I just limited your shots.
Tired of catcher from office.
No, I don't.
Cuffing bookshelves? Oh, yeah? Do you have any pictures or anything?
Yeah, we won, but you steal some shit, Woods. Yeah, I know. We won, though. You just ain't get to shoot up fucking 15 shots of hot trash no more. Ooh. How that Throne of Liberty thing y'all playing?
Cool, man. It's something you probably actually like, but I just didn't even bother with
it. I know, because Philly asked me, was I playing? I was like, nigga, I'm not playing with you, your ass. What the fuck? I don't know why you continuously think we some type of friends.
Yeah,
like, would you playing the game? No, nigga. All because you playing it. I don't fuck with you. Understand. I niggas don't understand this shit.
You some of the film, but the bookshelves aren't done yet.
Yeah, stop.
Do the play it don't mean we're going to play it, nigga. I don't really like you.
I would like to
be
see.
Be making that shit real clear. But I ain't come here for all that. I came here, like, why the Eagles is so trash?
Man, I don't know. Well, one, we,
that's what I came
to.
I don't know.
God damn, I got Saquon Barkley and went the wrong way with it.
We ain't had a
hey, everybody else either. Forgot how to play football.
I'll turn them
like,
down.
Did I just show back up to the Giants? What the fuck?
Sir, normally it's not that loud, but. So you don't have any pictures, so you won't let me see.
Well, speaking of that, why the Ravens so fucking trash? Let's not act like that. My team is the only one.
That's cap.
Dang, y'all tried to get the win back to the Cowboys.
I mean, ain't nobody fucking worried about no Cowgirls.
Am I doing anything new? A little bit. I had been.
Hit the ground. Boom!
I've been streaming a bit, obviously. Also, coaching. My kiddo. Oh, let me do this. My kiddo has been playing in soccer, so I've been coaching in soccer. And we went undefeated for his season, and we just came home with the championship. So that's been a wonderful thing. So it's been lovely. It's definitely been lovely. What about you? You doing anything new? I'm starting my own. Well, I've already started my OnlyFans. Started my OnlyFans. I'm trying to get content. It's hard out here. Undefeated is pretty good. Absolutely. Yeah. It's his second year. So we've been trying to do as much as possible. So I understand if you don't want to support my OnlyFans. I feel no love. Not done a whole lot, just mostly taking care of family. How's family been? How has life been? How's your health? I know, didn't you? You said you were dealing with some shit. Is everything okay now? Yes, I'm also alive. I am talking out to the stream. I'm on throne this very second. So I can chill. You broke your back? You got hit by a car? Wait, what? When was this? The time that you stopped streaming last time, that's when you got hit? Yo, what? How the fuck did you break your back? Like, was it, did they hit you from behind? Did you hit them? Explain. Please explain. I wish I had your contact info so I'd fucking catch up with you and make sure you're fucking all right. Good lord. I don't want you to die now here. Shit. You were walking across the street. They were looking at their phone. And they hit you from the side, broke your back, hit your head really hard. What the fuck, my dear? Well, I'm happy you're fucking alive and at least well now. Fuck. How long ago was this? They left you on the side of the fucking road too? They didn't call cops or nothing? They just dipped? Did you ever find out a couple years ago? Did you ever find out who did it? The cops didn't investigate. What? Which state are you in? Illinois. So we're next door neighbors. Said fuck it. So fucking stupid. That's wild. So, I think you caught the vid. They said that since you didn't take a picture of the license plate and the person who hit it didn't turn themselves in, they're not going to pursue an investigation, so it would be too hard. Bitch, traffic cams. Traffic fucking cams. It. Fucking look at a damn traffic cam. See what the fuck. You were crossing the street. Traffic cams aren't active at the time. I'm sure somebody fucking's got a Ring doorbell nearby. Facts. I would be too. I'd be fucking cussing them. I'd be suing the state of Illinois. I would be fucking suing the state of Illinois. That's what I would be doing. It's an interactive and non-violent traffic violation. Facts! Yeah. Oh, you didn't use the fucking turn signal? catching y'all ass for this. What? Say, I got hit by a car yesterday. What you gonna do about that? None. Stupid. Yeah, I really wish I had your contact info, so I'd at least be able to check in on you. Make sure you're fucking alive and well. Because that's wild. Well, yeah, it definitely could have been worse. For damn sure. Goodness gracious. I've been Instagram, but it's been a while since I posted on it. Mostly slice of life stuff. I don't even actually have Instagram. I have Snap. I have Messenger. Twitter. Checking on you somehow. Yeah, exactly. X. I don't even know why they did that, but whatever. Elon getting bored over there and shit. This boss solo on him. Just because there's an obsession, be like, hey, I love females, I'm obsessed with them, what can we do to make a female platform? Like, I don't understand why change the name. Facts. Yeah. If you gave me as much money as he gets for that shit, because it don't matter. I name it whatever the fuck you want it to. This guy, not the one behind you.
got to go. It was cool talking to you. Well, I miss you. You take care of yourself, my dear. And don't be a stranger. Get at me. And really, I fucking got to find a way. Fog Eyes or another game? Okay. I definitely got to find a way to see you. Make sure you're alive and well. You take care of yourself, my dear. See you very soon, my dear. JC, what up, man? You're level 32. Which server are you on? Which server are you on? Yeah, thank you for coming through to the stream, man. Greatly appreciate it. You don't even know what server? That's hilarious. Oh, wait. I got a second. Blade Resistance. Inventory. Oh, my goodness. Where's... JJ, bro, like, what, you're not quite sure which one you got. But, you are playing 32. That was 30-something yesterday. About to check. Definitely do. We just started a guild, and trying to make it great, man. Oh my goodness. Are you in a guild? Are you even playing with anybody? Like, are you playing with Philly in now?
don't know anybody that you're playing with. You're not playing with anybody specifically? You know that he was playing? Yeah, I think he just started playing also. I don't know what server he's on either. But I do think he does play. Second pair of pants. No, they're different blues. Max health, max mana. Instead of melee evasion. Stick with melee evasion for now. Yo, fuckers. Did you figure out which server you're on? Scorpos is the name of the server. Would you consider switching for free? I don't know if you know this, but if you go to the shop and okay, everything is apparently dead. Server transfer tickets. I don't know if you bought those yet, but if you do, you can do that and then change servers. What's this ridiculous something? The server that we are on starts with an X. Xeroth. Oh, you can't see that because my cam. Chatbox. Where the fuck? There it goes. Hide that. Xeroth is the one that we have. Or the one that we're on. And again, if you... Oh, it's back. I don't know what the fuck that was. Server transfer tickets. They're free. So if you go in there, buy a server transfer ticket. It's for free. You can change servers. Then you're good there. All right, let me know the moment is done. And then the guild that we are in is called Gods Only. Power of friendship has been activated. Belt, ring, let me know when you've made the switch, and then I will this. So many bugs, bro. Facts. That's for damn sure. These contracts. Once I do these contracts, then I will won't let you collect your storage so you can't transfer. What? Is your ship full? Because your actual regular inventory full, so that's why I won't let you collect. Or do you have to restart the fucking game? But yeah, you might have to kill the game, to be honest. Let me know. I was saying, if you restart the game, and then try to pull the shit out of your storage, but make sure that your inventory isn't actually full. Like, if you look at the very bottom right, for example, I got 103 out of 130 slots. So I, you know, still got 20 more slots to, you know, pull from. But yeah, you might just have to restart the actual game, but also double check to make sure that you actually got the space to pull it back out. Of course, man. Of course. Let me know if you do get it switched. I'm definitely interested in running with you.
How is that not a foul?
That's crazy. Porter, what the fuck are you? That's insane. Really? Wow, that's crazy that it got stuck right there. Oh my god, Porter fucking up, bro. Thank you.
fuck.
Is there any more pizza?
Yes.
In the fridge?
Yeah, it might be on the stove.
Oh.
Thank you. Alright, well, I'm about to go eat and let this pup out. I'll talk to all of you guys later. Thank you again for coming through to the stream. Greatly appreciate it. JJ, we will catch up. Miss Saltlands, thank you again for coming through. I am so sorry to hear about all the shakes. And Candy, thank you as well, indeed. Talk to y'all soon.